On the ice, representing Germany, Jonathan Hess.
Jonathan, 18 years old. This is his second junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Stefan Lindemann. Fine skater, bronze medalist, the European Championships a number of years ago. Skated Who Wants to Live Forever, performed by David Garrett.
Jonathan Hess.
Well, this young man is very physically strong. There's a look at Stefan Lindemann. Himself a very strong skater. And this young man's flexible. So those are the two perfect attributes that you need to be a very good figure skater, strength and flexibility. Here's a look at the triple axel right off the top. Wow, that was sweet. A little bit forward on the landing. Positive GOE though. Here's the triple flip, nice and straight, tall. Triple Lutz combo late in the program. Going for that extra points, but runs a risk when you're a little bit, not tired, but a little bit late in the program, he gets the triple Lutz double toe done. Change Sisbin level 4. Very nice.
Hallo an alle, die Zuschauer.
I remember Stefan Lindemann skating. He himself was very fast, very powerful, big jumper, world bronze medalists and world Europeans, I believe. Had some terrific skates. Emotional. Lots of experience to pass on to this young man.
The scores, please.
And the short program scores for Jonathan Hess of Germany.
Jonathan Hess has earned 67.35 in the short program.
Pretty happy with that. He's currently in fifth place. There's a look at the top five.